गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ लेसन नंबर सेकेंड एंड इट्स नेम इज फ्रॉग्स एट स्कूल. स्टूडेंट्स, इन द फर्स्ट लाइन यू राइट द हेडिंग ऑफ लेसन नंबर. इन द सेकेंड लाइन द हेडिंग ऑफ क्वेश्चन आंसर. फ्रॉम द फोर्थ लाइन वी राइट आवर क्वेश्चन आंसर एंड आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हाउ मेनी फ्रॉग्स वर देयर. And its answer is there were 20 frogs. And our second question is where did they go? And its answer is they went to the school. Now our third question is what did they do after growing up? And its answer is they started teaching other little frogs. Now our fourth question is what was the rule frogs used to follow in school? And its answer is the rule was that firstly they study and then they play. It's the answer of fourth question. Now our fifth question is what kind of vests did the frogs wear? And its answer is they wore white and clean vests. Students, when you write the verb, please pick it. Thank you.